Piercing tested. Oh no, 8. So close.
I'll take the placer.
We're both getting a free mulligan to 7. Play one game.
I'm going to chain my graveyard out of this.
Yeah, perfect. List on 2.
Yep.
Artifact is your scry 1. Yep. On top.
Pick one. Pick this loon, hold priority, crack lion's eye.
So the lion's eye, I assume you're making red.
Yes. Probably something like that.
Because we scry off of this.
Yeah.
So when you do it alone because of this.
Oh, yeah, but. Yeah, I missed it. Yeah, I could do more than a chance.
There's one of the few deaths that you
have. Good call. I need to remember that for a while.
Yeah.
Good call.
Call you out on the.
Yep. So I might as well get my Nazi. I will get my Nazi.
Instead of just floating to mana, pay two mana.
Sure, kill the
three. Two bridges over there, so it's just the exile. But just whatever.
There was no reason to.
There's only one. This is these are exiled.
He's actually probably helping me.
If he resolves it,
In that case,
I guess if you want to do that, you probably don't want to double block. So you can just block if you want to attack the list of token that dies. You take 5 total.
Go to 11.
I have duress.
Duress is real good. I have, and the big.
Well, I don't know. How good is Crunch Time?
Very good.
I figure. We have to have an answer.
It's like attack and.
I mean, you can
You can. I have a death touch feature here.
Just don't duress me until
then. I can get scared about it and get no trigger. Yeah, you're not in a good spot. Scarab God's so good. Alright, you'll attack. Alright, then I'll block here.
I think it's fine. I think it's cute. I would have to check more.
Yep. Okay.
I've done like
creatures. You lose 2 life anyway. Like the trigger go to 9. Yeah, I can get this back.
It's pretty funny.
Definitely needs.
Are you loving every minute of it, Ross? Right now? I mean, I'm loving every time he dredges because it's horrendous every time.
Yeah, I've had the worst
dredges. Something against
that match of horrendous. Yeah. He's dredged over half his deck. He's made an Arcanist.
Still very bad match.
He's dredged over half his deck. He's made an Arcanist.
No
excuse.
No. Oh
yeah. Like Rasmus sounds like my wonderful 12-year big things, and I drew 4 of them. You know.
Sorry, I'm
pushing. If I draw 0, I'm dead to the final.
I lost against Barry.
Are you AJ? AJ, just pick your
back. I'm going to go to 18 and probe you. Get to see.
Alex S. Jonathan A. I know you're still in the game, man. I'm trying. Hey, this time it was Jonathan A.
You're so smart.
You're so smart. Good at magic. Literate. An actual literate.
I can attack with one champion. I'll attack with that token. Everything I can. I've got 2 others.
Thank you, New York.
No. I sent you the
highlight button.
Okay, yes, absolutely. Yes.
Actually,
hold on.
I might have
some.
Oh, no.
Yes! The slippery bottom! We
conceded this
one. I gotta want to help.
You take 7, go to 11. These trade, your bridges get exiled.
I know like a couple of cards.
Just come down, I'll wasteland your Band of Confluence.
Pass the turn. Alright, so you get one free roll, get a 7.
Okay.
Since we're only doing one game. I roll.
No, I do have basic.
They're not so close. Alright, I'll go play first.
No attack.
Yeah, block. Alright,
I will keep my hands.
So, it's
doable right now.
Two cards and you know one's a dude. Three total tokens, two on tap, one tap.
So that's a 3-2.
People reveal spell pierce.
Does that? Because like they're reaching. No, but.
But then it doesn't have the umbra.
So just one once it steals one.
Attack me for 6.
Yeah. I know I've gotten
to 5
by those umbras.
Yeah, I've gotten to.
Yeah,
I didn't play in this
turn.
No, I didn't. I did during the team. I did during the team.
You come into the air for any humans against it.
You're like, oops.
Wait a minute. What a mage game.
Rage for Nicker.
Yes!
Why? Rage for Nicker.
What the hell?
Roy, that actually okay. Magic sometimes.
Tannon believes in you and every minute.
I
don't really want to.
Turn 6. No, I'm playing around with you.
Okay. Sometimes I take my joking too far. She's beautiful.
Combat.
No. That's 5.
I go to 14.
Yep.
How about darkness?
Worst dredges ever.
I've had some bad dredges in my life, but those were up there.
It was such a great hand.
I was winning that one.
I gotta play another round.
Honestly, I didn't either.
I thought, like, well, if you bricked pretty badly twice, then maybe I have a shot. And then you bricked really badly 4 times.
Last dredge had been the first dredge.
But yeah, all right. I don't think any Icarid, like, I don't think I could have beaten an Icarid on the first dredge.
I did.
Yeah.
Sorry, after the first 2 dredges, I'm like, there's no hope.
Six dredges in, I finally hit an Icarid. So, what can you do?
RNG, better to be lucky than good.
Yeah. Go to Rick, get some swag. You're playing this weekend?
Yeah. Huh?
You're playing this weekend?
I was going to, and then my team quit on me.
Gross.
DJ, I want to get down. Come down and see.